I'm Alessandra Barrett, Senior Content Editor for JOC. I'm at our Container Trade Europe Conference with Maurizio Aponte, Executive Director of Europe for MSC. Thanks for speaking with me today.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you. MSC has been focusing more on smart containers recently. What do you see for the potential of a smart container evolution for the global shipping industry?
Okay, it's true. We have been focusing on this subject for some time now. We believe that we need to evolve in the future to become more than just a transport company and to be able at least to share to our customers consistent and integrated data that will be used by our customers for improving their supply chain design and efficiencies. For this purpose, we have chosen a European-based company. They have been ready for 3 years designing the product and the platform. The company is called TRAXENS, and we are partnering with them, along with other lines as well, to create an industry standard around this subject and present it to our customers as soon as we are ready.
Where do you see the greatest benefits coming from smart containers?
There is a big demand from all of our clients, and I believe also other competitors' clients, because they are more or less the same, to have more visibility about their supply chain, what is actually happening with these containers, where are they, where are they going to be tomorrow? So there is an entire range of products that the smart container can deliver, from the position of the equipment, the equipment of the container, the cargo in it. They will measure shocks, they will measure temperature inside and outside, humidity inside and outside, status, for example, what's the container doing. And I think that if visibility is being provided and is efficient and is accurate, any supply chain manager will tell you, as they have told us, that their number one value is to reduce inventory costs in their supply chain. So reduce the value of the goods in their own production and delivery, etc. This system will also allow for an exporter of goods from wherever to be able to open this information to his customers, so that the client that has bought the goods can actually see what is his cargo doing and when he's going to go, where is he going to go to the destination, both on land and at sea. So it's an end-to-end visibility solution.
Can you walk me through how the smart container works?
The value resides in the fact that the solution that the customers will have access to aggregates the carrier's data with the live signal of the devices that are on the containers. This data is aggregated into a neutral platform of TRAXENS called the TRAX Hub, from where the customer can actually choose which alerts he wants to see. Does he want to see the door opening alerts? Does he want to see the position? Does he want to see the temperature? You know, he can actually pick and choose what he wants to see that is important to him. Obviously, for a container of paper, the temperature inside the container is not immediately important, but maybe the delay in the supply chain is, etc., etc. So it's the aggregation of the two data flows that create the value.
So if a shipper knows that they want to use a smart container and they're shipping with MSC, how are they going to go about using that?
The solution is ready now. So, I mean, in theory, anybody can book a container with us, a smart container with us tomorrow. But of course, there is some data integration requirements between the TRAX Hub platform and the shipper or the consignee, so that the data flows directly into their own systems, so that they don't have to go into the cloud of somebody and look for the information. The information can be integrated. I think a few years from now, I think the smart boxes, smart containers will be seamless. People will be able to book a smart container shipment in exactly the same way as they do today for a dumped container.
So now, is this a solution just for MSC customers, or are you also advocating for this to be something that ties in with greater industry standardization?
So this is the ambition, to make things easy for the customers to extract the maximum value from this solution. And furthermore, we hope that we don't want to make this an MSC solution only, because we understand very well that many customers have different vendors, in our business at least. So the ambition is that the TRAXENS, TRAXHub solution in the market will become the standard for every carrier to work with. I am sure this development will be the future for our container industry. And the beneficiary owners, of course, will be the cargo owners. We will provide, they will engage with the carrier to provide the shipping services, and they will engage with the TRAXENS for the data services they require, hopefully.
Great. Well, thanks for taking time to sit down with me today.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.